nothing complicated about the way we live. We're all here for each other, happy to give, proud of who we are, humble beneath the stars. We've everything we need, the moon, the sun. We can, so come on. Welcome to our family time. Welcome to our brotherly time. We're happy giving and taking to the friends we're making. There's nothing we won't do. Welcome to our family time. Welcome to our happy to be time. This is our festival.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete when I wore a younger man's clothes. La 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 la. Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, and you've got us feeling all right.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the look in your
turn
eyes.
Turn around, bright eyes.
Every now and then I fall apart.
Turn around.
Thank you. total eclipse of the heart.
Somebody won.
$96,000.
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'll pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I on the links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money. I'm going from po to moto. Keep the bling. I want the brass ring like Frodo.
Oh, no, heck goes Mr. Braggadocio. Next thing you know, you're lying like Pinocchio.
If you're scared of the bull, stay out the rodeo.
I got more hoes than a phone book in Tokyo.
Ooh, you better stop rapping. You're not ready. It's gonna get hot and heavy, and you already sweaty.
Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo. I'm sorry, is that an answer? Shut up, go home, and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frodo of the Shire, 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
Come on, I have enough to knock your ass off his axes.
You have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000.
Ay, alabanza!
96,000.
Nobody.
96,000.
I never win shit.
96,000!
For real though, imagine how it would feel going real slow down the highway of life with no regrets. No breaking your neck for respect or a paycheck. For real though, I take a break from the wheel and we'll throw the biggest block party. Everybody here, it's a weekend where we can breathe, take it easy.
Just bleach.
Y'all are freaks.
Yo, I'm just saying. It's silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some bread, then go ahead, create a set of goals and cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing.
What you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. Sonny can keep the coffee brewing. I'll spend a few on you, cause the only room with the view is a room with you in it. And I could give up well, like Claudia. The rest of it just fly me down to Puerto Plata. I'll make the best of it. You really love this business?
No.
Tough Merry Christmas. You're now the youngest tycoon in Washington. Who's next?
Yo, we're 96,000. I finally fixed housing. Give the body your computers, the throttles, web browsing. Your kids are living without a good education. Change the station, teach them about gentrification. The race escalating,
what?
The rich are penetrating.
What?
We pay our corporations when we should be demonstrating.
What,
what about immigration?
What?
Politicians be hating.
What?
Racism in this nation gone from latent to blatant.
Woo!
I'll cash my ticket and pick it, invest in protest. Never lose my focus till the city takes notice. And you know this, man? I'll never sleep because the ghetto has a million promises for me to keep.
You are so cute.
I was just thinking off the top of my head.
96K, go.
If I win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
Damn, we only joking. Stay broke then.
I'll be
It's only when we got into these crazy hypotheticals.